Matthew McDonald reporting for Autonomic Action here at the Maine, Maine. All right, Ryan, so what's your preparation for this fight like?
Preparation for the fight right now, so we're doing two workouts a day. Come in at 10 a.m., do our conditioning, sweat out as much as we can during the heat, and then come in at about 5, 6 o'clock at night, do some little light running and boxing.
And what's a word or phrase you live by?
All things are possible for one who believes. Mark 9:23.
Why that phrase?
It's just, I grew up going to Catholic school my whole life, and so I read through the Bible, going to Bible class and things like that. And that's just one verse that always stuck with me. You believe you can do something, and you put 100% effort in it, you can achieve anything.
And what's your game plan going into this fight?
Game plan? Only game plan I have is putting on a show. I've been putting in a lot of work for about over 6 years now, and I'm ready to showcase that. I'm ready to put on a show.
Thank you for your time. I'm looking forward to your fight March 11th. See you there.
All things are possible for one who believes. Mark 9:23. Yo, man, I'm gonna go get it.